Phew. My name is DrillGirl. I'm just your regular high school girl. And today is the first day of my brand new life. The first day of school. The first day! Last year, I failed almost every single test I've taken. But this year is when things change. Even though it's going to be harder to study than ever because of my new night job. You see, basically, I'm a magical girl. But basically, only at nighttime. I hope I know some of the students in my class this year. Apparently, the other school down the road blew up and all of the students had to transfer to our school. I could be in class with anyone this year. Maybe even the love of my life. Ow!
Out of my way, Six Eyes!
Hey, you watch where you're going! Who even are you?
I'm new to this stupid school.
What was that?
Oh my gosh! Is that my bestest in the whole wide world, best friend DrillGirl?
Oh, thank God. I thought I would be stuck in a class with people I didn't know. Those transfer students all seem like big jerks. Is that seat taken?
Oh!
Oh, it's Darkshee! You were in my class last year, and you were at my 17th birthday party where you gave me a new makeup kit. You also helped me with my homework for a semester when my grades were too low. And you were also a member of the school band, which I was also in. I think you played the clarinet, if I recall. I played the drums, and I also remember you taking care of a hamster. You brought them into show and tell that one day and said their name was Squeakers. You are also a size 9 shoe, and you enjoy listening to classic rock. I also saw you get into a disagreement with a teacher last year, but I don't remember anything happening after that.
Yeah.
You're sitting here?
Yeah, sorry.
I suppose I can just sit in the chair behind Berry Cream.
A perfect chair for Raven, the real star of this show!
Ah!
What a nightmare.